Good morning, everyone. This is Key, aka Ordinary Beauty 07. And I'm an ordinary person made beautiful from within by my creator and the number 7 because it is God's number. Welcome to the channel. I am at the park and I have a new phone and wanted to bring a testimony Tuesday to you all. So that's what we're going to do today. I don't have my mic on and I'm sorry. I'm going to try to get my camera kind of focused where I can kind of hold it. And go ahead and continue. So, what comes to mind for me is, I go to a dance class that is near where my husband graduated college at. And, on my way back, typically is when I remember what God has done. So, when I was younger, well, when my husband was in college, so we were about 18, 19 years old. And I would go up to see my husband. This particular day, my friend, she decided to take me up to see him. And when she took me up to see him, her car started to overheat. So we had parked at a gas. Well, I'm sorry. We had parked at a bank, like the bank parking lot. And we got out. We lifted her hood up. And that's not knowing what to do being female. We started trying to open up the... I think it's called the radiator cap. That's what we were trying to unscrew it because it was like steaming. So we were trying to unscrew it. And I don't know what we thought we were doing. I didn't have a car, so I didn't know how that really worked. But we pulled at it. We tried to twist it. We tried everything that we could in the world to get this cap open. And nothing would happen. So there happened to be a man and he was walking by and he saw us. And he was just like, what are y'all doing? And he came over. And we're like, we're trying to get this off. And he was like, no. Like, don't you ever try to take that off. And he was saying that if you take it off, which I'm sure most of you probably know already, that it will shoot up the hot flammable substance that's in it. And it will burn you. Like, it will take your skin off and everything. And then he started telling us about a gentleman he knew that did that. And he got burned. And so he's living with disfigurement because of it. And I just remember thinking, like, if God did not allow this person to come, we would have continued to try to take this cap off. And in doing so, like, the Lord literally held the cap on for us. He literally kept us from being scalded. And like, when I think about that, when I'm coming back from my dance class, when I turn the corner and I look over at the parking lot, it's a reminder of God's grace and his goodness and his love and his protection. So I just want to say that a lot of times when we are just functioning and just going about our lives, we don't realize sometimes the impact of God's grace and his protection and his love for us. And that particular day was definitely it was a tale of God's love and grace and just how he will protect us even when we don't know that we need protecting. So clearly he did do that for us that day and allow a stranger to come and to provide assistance for us and keep us from being hurt. So that is one thing that I want to share today. And I'm grateful for this channel. I'm grateful that I'm able to find an outlet to even go back and look at some of the videos so that they can help me, because all of us go through struggles. All of us go through different things and we're just trying to find our wholeness, and the wholeness comes through Christ. God is such a help in a time of need, and that wholeness always comes from him. He's always there, no matter whether we are conscious of it or not conscious of it. He's there and he's watching us and he's looking after us and he's reading or listening to our thoughts. He definitely does that to me a lot. And that's what I want to share. So I don't want to make this video long. Just want to go ahead and share so I can post. I know I haven't been on here lately. I've needed a prayer about some things that have been going on in my life and just that praise and worship time so that I could get in that intimate place with God. So that's where I've been. But I definitely want to share this morning and I pray it helps you. Thank you to all my new subscribers. I appreciate you. To those who have been sharing and watching, I appreciate you and thank you so much for doing so. I pray the Lord is blessing each and every one of you. And so I'm just going to end this with just a prayer, what is on my heart right now. And so I just pray, Holy Spirit, just give to me what it is you want me to pray for the person listening to this particular video, and just touch hearts and minds. So I pray, Father, in the name of Jesus, this is a time of blessings. It's a time of thanksgiving. It's a time of honor to you, for you're truly worthy of praise. And I just pray for the person listening to this message that you will touch their heart and minds. I thank you for the opportunity to be able to even come on to here to do videos and to have a testimony to share. May you be glorified through the testimony. I just pray that your peace will surpass our understanding, and that you'll give us everything that we need, that you'll supply needs according to our riches and glory. Lord, that you'll supply needs according to your riches and glory in Christ Jesus, and that you will keep our hearts and minds stayed on you. And this is my prayer. And so I give you praise, honor, and glory, Lord. And I pray God's blessings upon you guys, and I look forward to seeing you in the next video. Until then, like, this is half a heart because I'm holding video with the other hand. All right. So I pray you can hear me. I pray you enjoyed the video, and I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.